My name is Johanna Paschen and I'm studying liberal arts and science at the University College of Groningen. The important thing is like we have this interdisciplinary approach, so we have three different majors. We have sciences, social sciences and humanities. And in the first year you can actually try out a lot of different classes and what you enjoy. And then in the second year you choose for a major within one of those specializations. Every year we have like a big project which we have to organize and work on as students. And the project which I did was one of the projects, and it's called Norderbruch Project. We actually had a collaboration with like three different organizations. So we are people from the UCG, and then we work together with Minerva students from the Minerva Art Academy. And then we also work together with the Norderbruch. And in the Norderbruch, there are people living who have a disability. The project was about accessibility in the city. So we tried to figure out where obstacles, like where it's quite difficult for a person with a disability to enter, for example, a building or so, and where it's quite easy, and we're just like experiencing it all together. This is our final product. This is me, and this is Shirun, and this is the Minerva student, and we are like always in this image as well. And I think we wanted to present that we're all kind of like different, but on the other side, we're also all kind of the same. We had to write reports about it and reflective essays to just like reflect upon the whole process and like see what we did. So if you're interested in studying liberal arts and sciences here at the University College Groningen, I would always recommend you to just like either go to the open days or be a student for a day here at the UCG. And if you're interested in a Skype call, you can also just contact the University College and they'll arrange a Skype meeting with you and one of the students who are actually studying here to get some more knowledge about the UCG and hear about their experiences here.